to celebrate. Amen? And I just wanted to thank God, amen, for them picking that up, amen, and letting it be a rejoicing day. Amen. Hallelujah.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We give you honor and glory today. We thank you that we woke up this morning with some measure of health. We thank you, God, that we were able to make our way to the church this morning. We thank you, God, for those who are yet on their way, and we pray that your Spirit will allow them to arrive safely. And we pray for those who, for whatever reason, will not make it here today, that somehow you will send your Spirit into their homes, Lord, and touch them. God, this morning as we begin this worship service, we thank you for your presence among us. We thank you, Lord, that you have touched the anointed voices of the choir. We thank you, Lord, that you have touched the ushers at the door. We thank you for every participant in this worship service, the musicians, the media, everything. We thank you, God, that you will touch the voice of the preacher, Lord. And let the words that come forth from his mouth anoint somebody that their life might be changed this day. Oh, God, for this and for every blessing you have given us this week, we give you honor and glory and praise. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, let the people say, amen. Amen.